speaks to the to the people of Corinth, and he tells them how Jesus is here among us to draw the best out of us. I don't have the exact words, but if you go back and remember that the scripture reading, that passage, the second reading, St. Paul is making every effort to say that there is an essential goodness in his people, and that Jesus lives among us in order to draw that goodness forth from us. We were made in the very image of God, and Jesus lives in our midst to draw that out of us in order that we can be the sign of his goodness to the world. Well, we see how that happens. We see that happening. We see that happening in the gospel reading. We see, I'm so happy to have this gospel reading, because this weekend we're celebrating the closing of the year of mercy. And we're celebrating also in all of our parish churches, including yours, Homecoming Sunday. And this gospel goes to the heart of it.
Bolivar, Christ the King, so that it may be dedicated to God.
On behalf of the Diocese of Nelson and Christ the King Parish, it is a pleasure to accept this new altar and lectern that is to be dedicated to God. On behalf of the people of the Diocese of Nelson and the Christ the King Parish, we congratulate you for your work and for your generosity. Thank you. Thank you. My brothers and sisters in